today. These three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Hi. Thank you. Thanks, Rod, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where we're going to be talking about big bucks today. And without further ado, let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for all those dollars on our show, starting with our first player, Keith Miley. Hiya, Keith.
Hi.
How are you? Keith, where are you from?
Southern California. I was raised out in San Bernardino.
Now, you have a story with regarding Warren Beatty that you did something. What is this?
Yes, I got Warren Beatty out of the shower to deliver a screenplay one time.
In other words, you delivered a screenplay to him and he jumped out of the shower?
Well, he didn't jump out of the shower. He came to the door with a towel around him, but I knew he was in the shower.
Because he was all wet.
Right, and he told me he'd been in the shower. What's this all about?
I see. Keith, it was... Do you think that was a good story? Well, we got some mixed reviews, Keith, but what
the
heck? It was true, and you're here to make money, right?
Right, that's
okay.
The idea. Have a good time.
All right, Keith, good
Thanks.
Luck to you. Let's talk to our champion, David Helmholtz. $24,111, David. Real close to $25,000. What do you plan to do with all the cash?
Well, I think it's worth at least about a half a dinner somewhere in Southern California.
Yeah, prices have gone up, you're right. Well, David, let's see if you can do it again. You'll make some more?
Thank you. I'm ready.
I think you are. Let's talk for a moment to Lynn Ellis, who is our third player. Hiya, Lynn. Now, Lynn, you are a part-time waitress, and it says, and she's single, gang. Right? All right, Lynn. Who are you from?
I'm from Woodland Hills.
I gotcha, and you're here to make money like everyone else is here.
Of course.
All right, well, without further ado, let's go for it. You know what happens, you answer the questions, you get some spins, you give me a right answer, three spins, a multiple choice answer, one spin. A lot of goodies up there to win. You ready? All right, here's your first question. On what part of her body does a Russian woman wear her babushka? David?
On her head.
Is the correct answer her head, her hands, or her feet, Keith?
I'll say head, too.
Head for Keith.
Head
Lynn?
Also.
The head. The Russian lady wears babushka on her head, of course. Keith gets a spin. David, three. And Lynn, a spin. Wow, we are on a roll now. Here we go. If you're having Italian food and trying to make up your mind about serving Falerno, Berdolino, Barola, or Chianti, what are you deciding, David?
Wines.
To serve. Is the correct answer wines, cheeses, or pastas, Keith?
I'll say cheese.
Cheese, says Keith. Lynn?
Wine.
Wine. Well, when you decide which one, you'll be serving wine, of course. Keith stays at one, David goes to six, and Lynn gets another spin. Moving right along. According to Family Circle magazine, a few grains of this sprinkled on a burnt tongue will help ease the pain. What is it, David?
Salt.
Is the correct answer salt, sugar, or pepper? Keith?
I'll say sugar.
Sugar. Keith, Lynn.
Sugar.
Sugar. You can ease the pain of a burnt tongue with a little bit of sugar. Correct. Keith goes to two. David stays at six, and Lynn goes to three. Here we go with the fourth question. Which of the four stars of the classic movie The Wizard of Oz was the lowest paid? David?
Burt Lahr.
Is the correct answer Burt Lahr, Ray Bolger, or Judy Garland? Keith?
I'll agree with Burt Lahr.
Burt Lahr, says Keith. Lynn?
Burt Lahr.
Guess what, gang? The lowest paid of those stars was Judy Garland. Yes. Keith stays at two, David at six, and Lynn stays at three. And you'll have a chance to get those things in a box. We come back, so hang in there. Everything's moving right along. M-O-N-E-Y, $13,000 on the board, as well as a few prizes and some whammies, so be careful. The player who wins this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. Advantageous place to be. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you ever fear the whammy. And four whammies would put tears in your eyes because you will be out of the game. Fewest spins goes first. Keith, Two of them. You ready?
I'm ready.
Big bucks.
Come on, let's do it right now. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $500. One spin left, $500.
Let's go, Peter.
Here we go.
Let's go. Do it again. 1,000, no whammies, and stop.
$400. You're up to 900 feet. And that's first place for now. Let's see what Lynn can do with her three spins. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $350. Two spins left. 350. Press your luck to pass, Lynn.
I'm going.
Okay.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 1,500 big bucks. 1,850 first place by 950 ahead of Keith. And you have one spin left. Lynn, you want to take
go.
It?
Go.
Go for
come
it.
Come on, big bucks.
You're risking that first
come
place.
On.
Stop and move one space to 750 or 100 in the spin. 750 would give you 2,600, or you can have 1,950 in the spin. 750, you've got it, $2,600. First place, 1,700 ahead of Keith, but our champ is chomping at the bit. Are you ready, David?
I'm ready, Peter. I'm ready. Let's go, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, come on. Stop.
Stop at $250. Third place, five spins.
Let's go.
Again.
Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. 1,500. Right here. Right here. Right here. Stop.
Stop it already. Okay, easy come, easy go, David. $0, but you have four spins. You want to start again?
Let's go, let's start again. Let's go big this time. Real big, real big. All the way. All the way. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a bumper pool table, David. The value of that table is $695. Third place, three spins.
Let's go, Peter.
All right.
We'll go all the way now. Let's go. Big bucks. 15 this time. 15 big ones. Stop!
Stop at $200 on a spin. $895, and you still have your three spins, David. That's a pleasure.
Let's go.
All
let's
right.
go.
$5
come on, big
place.
Spin, all the way. Come on. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $700. Yeah. Moving up on Lynn. $1,595, two spins. About $1,105
to go.
Let's
go, Peter. Come on. $1,500 right here, all the way. Stop.
Stop at $1,005, $200. At $1,795, one spin left, and there's a difference. Of about, let's see, what's it, $805 between you and Lynn. You have one spin. I know everybody wants that first place. What are you going to do, David?
Let's go.
Come
on,
go.
Let's go. I'm pressing
all
my
right,
luck right
David
here.
Wants to play
all
last
way.
In the final
all
round.
Way.
Who is
come
going
on.
To do it?
Let's go. Let's go. All the way. Stop.
Stop at $300, right. David. $2,095, Chief 900, and Lynn. $2,600 for two in the driver's seat. You're going to play last. And we'll be right back with more fresh and spin prizes and all kinds of stuff right after this.